when they cook their yam, that's when I had only salt to my yam when I cook. When I'm making it. So now I'm going to slice my pepper, my onion, I'm going to slice my pepper, my onion for the scrambled egg. So I'm going to be using one big red bell pepper. So this is the twist I'm adding to this recipe. Already sliced bell pepper, onion, scotch bonnet, and my tomato seed. So I start by adding the onion. Allow it to fry for like 2 minutes. Now I add the tomato, the already chopped tomatoes. So then I like to cook for some time. As we do that, I'm going to beat the eggs. I like removing all these things from my egg, all this, I don't know about it, okay, these white things. I think it would be better if I use a spoon to remove it. Okay, it's better. Okay. Now I beat the egg like so with the pot. Like so. Are you saying that? Okay. So our egg is ready. Let me add the scotch bonnet. So I think it is time to add our bell pepper. I don't usually add bell pepper when frying it, but I'm trying to do a new recipe, so I think it's going to be sweeter when you add bell pepper to it. So guys, our scrambled egg is ready. Can you see that? Let me just show you. Wow. Guys, you need to try this. Came out very nice, so sweet. With the bell pepper that I added in this recipe, the thing came out so sweet. You can't compare it on a normal day when you used to fry your scrambled egg, maybe with just pepper, tomato. Just try this one. Try and add red bell pepper to it. And come and thank me later. So sweet. Arbonne.